thank you, Ralph, for hosting. We really appreciate you all being here and just hearing a little bit about Family House. This is our 10th year in existence. Family House was started and was named by SECU, a $2 million gift to build the house at UNC Hospitals, and that is the key to staying at Family House. If you are a patient at UNC and you are 18 or older, then you qualify to stay at Family House. And as Carol said, the third requirement is if we have room. So we charge $45 a night for a room. And you know what? Some people can't pay that. And so we just ask that you pay something. We have friends who have set up funds to help folks stay. We also have lots of scholarship monies. Average rate people pay is $27 a night. But some people come in and count their quarters, and we know that they really need a place to stay. People who stay with us can't go home at night. I was talking to the Larsons about friends from more than an hour and a half. They became friends, I guess, more than an hour and a half away, who would go back and forth to the hospital and try to commute every day and realize that they would come to the door at the Family House and just say, I really need a place to stay because I can't drive back and forth. So this map is our bit of statistics. I'm going to just turn it around. I think some of you all have already looked at it. Over the life of Family House, we keep track of data. We're a data-driven group, and we now know for the last 10 years where people come to Family House from. And this is the map of their from, where they came from before. And it's color-coded like a temperature map, so red is hot, red is high, those are the most people, and you'll see that Cumberland County is the number one place that